10 members of one of India's most reserved tribes, the Great Andamanis at Andaman Islands, have tested positive for the coronavirus. This raises fueling concerns about the safety of the group and other indigenous people in the remote archipelago. Out of the 10, 6 have recovered and have been put in home quarantine, while the rest are undergoing treatment in a local hospital. Just over 50 Great Andamanese people survive today and live on the tiny Strait Island, where the Indian government looks after their food and shelter. The Andaman and Nicobar Islands has a population of around 4 lakh people. As of now, there are over 2,270 coronavirus cases and 37 deaths that took place on the island. Indian authorities sent a team of health officials to Strait Island on the weekend after 6 members of the tribe tested positive in Port Blair recently. Some of the tribe's members traveled to Port Blair, where they have government jobs.